deforestation is basically the action of clearing the wide area of forests.
Global warming is the increase in the average temperature of the earth.
Some of the causes for deforestation are 1. Overpopulation, because when there are too many people, we need more space to build new homes and apartments for them. That's why we cut down the forests and build cities. Another cause is road construction, because to improve the infrastructure of a city, we need to build roads. And if you know the Aravali Biodiversity Park, road construction was happening over there.
One of the major causes of global warming is deforestation. Because trees are the only natural air purifiers on Earth, when we cut them down, the amount of carbon dioxide increases in the atmosphere.
Some of the effects of deforestation are habitat loss. And due to that, a lot of plant and animal species will go extinct. And another cause is, effect is also global warming, because the canopy of trees in the rainforest control and regulate the temperature and make it cooler. So without them, the temperature is left to increase.
And the effects of global warming are, first is rise of temperature, which leads to the melting of glaciers. And because of that, the sea level rises and the greenhouse gases increase.
One of the major actions that we have taken as a group is a campaign called One Wish, One Tree. In this campaign, One Wish, One Tree, we have requested the school community, including the teachers and the students, to donate us with one tree or a plant on their birthday. We also made a assembly on deforestation and global warming, in which we talked about how deforestation and global warming increases and decreases.
We also spread many posters around the primary school building to make people aware of the increase in global warming and deforestation.
We can also spread awareness to people, make posters and use less paper, plant more trees.
And this is our model. So over here, as you can see, these both are lungs. There are two lungs. This lung over here is very green and healthy. But over here, this lung is getting very unhealthy, because over here, trees are being cut. And there's a rise in pollution. That's why this lung is getting unhealthy. And all of this also leads to global warming.